Open Tamil Image Editor. Click the plus symbol at the bottom right of the page. Select any picture. Add text, or we can delete text as we need. We can change the picture frames. Save as an image and share it. We can format the picture as we need. We can duplicate the picture. Rotate the picture by clicking at the corners. Add any text. Change the font and color. Save and share it. Click on the blue button, go to templates, choose the necessary template. Download and select a needed format. Select images from clip arts. Click on layer to get more clip arts. Arrange them as you like with your fingers. Add text. save as image or as zip file. Go to main images, select the needed main. Type your text and enjoy. Save and share. Thanks for watching.